this year it is open both before and after school. Come visit us and spend your charger cards.
Okay. Would you like some open gym time after school to practice your basketball skills? If so, it costs 5 charger cards from 2:45 to 3:30 on Fridays. Start working now to earn your charger cards.
Students, if you want to stay and work after school, you must be in your sun class or a teacher's classroom by 2:45 p.m. If you are seen in the hallways after 2:45, you will be asked to leave. Students, please do not open the outside doors and allow others in the building after hours. Once you are outside, you cannot re-enter the building.
Do you guys want to study or read in the library after school? If so, there's good news. The library will be open to students from 2:40 to 3:30 on Tuesdays and Thursdays for study time after school. But you must sign up through the SUM program. Space is limited, so sign up soon, please. And contact Ms. Sarah or come to the SUM office, room C104, for more information.
Summer dress code reminders. The weather is heating up, and Parkrose Middle School staff would like to remind all students of the dress code. All clothing must cover undergarments, bare midriffs, chests, and backs are to be covered.
Guys, no sagging, no showing your underwear, your boxers, your shorts, or any of that stuff. Pull them up. Tank tops are not allowed if they're not more than 2 fingers. And dresses, skirts, and shorts must be fingertip length. Don't forget if your earbuds or headphones are showing, or you're using your cell phone during the school day, it will be confiscated and sent to the office.
After the first incident, your parent slash guardian must come and pick up your items after school. The expectation is that students are always following adult directions. You will earn a referral and be placed on the ladder if you do not comply.
Have a great day, Charge Up Chargers!